again. We are all packed and ready to go for the weekend.
Who sold this for you?
Hi, baby girl. Hey, lovies. Hey, lovies. Welcome back to my channel. Yes, it is I. It is Tayo. I know. She looks different. It's a wig. It's like, hey, lovies. Welcome back to my channel. The week. This is the week. This is the wedding week. This is my friend's wedding week. I had to take my hair out of braids. And this is my wig until the wedding before I get another install of another wig. But this was a birthday wig that I had like 3 years ago. Dang. Yeah, I just love it so much. Last night, okay, so the wig is, the hair itself is supposed to be like a curly situation. Like waves, like deep waves. Is it deep waves? No, water waves is what I thought the hair was. But I believe like from the processing, like the, what's it called? The bleaching and the processing of the hair. Like, it does not go back to the curls anymore. It's not curly anymore. So, it doesn't even hold curls. Like, I curled it last night, wasted an hour. Because I was trying to play with my Dyson, my new Dyson. And it didn't curl, so. I mean, it curled. It was nice. It was bouncy, but it doesn't hold the curls. I have to, like, pin curl it to stay. And I don't have time for that. So, I'm just gonna, like, do a few curls on the front. It's Sunday, by the way. I don't know if I said that. Happy Sunday. I am getting ready to go to church. Do y'all see the face? Hold on. Do y'all see, babes? Do you see the skin? Do you see? Ooh. I look so good. I look so yummy. Come on, yummy, baby. Yummy, sweetie. Ooh, she's a babe. She's a painting. Okay, I'm done. Yeah. So, I'm trying to get it back together and do something to it. Because I'm so mad. Like, I really curled it. And this hair said, no, baby, we don't hold curls. So, I'm just going to have it, like, you know, bouncy. It gives a little body, you know, from the curls that I already did, and the hair is full anyway, so I'm just gonna put a bit of like curls in the front, maybe. Yeah, in the front, but not much. I'm just gonna do breaking things, just gonna do something slight, a bit slight. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a great day. I don't know, I'm like excited for this week. It's been a lot going on. Yesterday was a lot for me, y'all. And when I say yesterday was a lot for me, that's even like an understatement. Thank God I'm alive. The devil be tried. I rebuke the devil in Jesus' name. Anyway, I am excited for this week. I'm more so excited because I'm like romanticizing my life. I've been trying to. We also have to get a hotel room for the wedding. So I'm also going early so I can enjoy the hotel and then, you know, the whole festivities begin. But yeah, as y'all can see, I'm feeling myself. Like, I look real good. I look so good. I'm so happy. This hair like gives me a different vibe. It's bringing out Hannah. Okay, if you didn't know, my first name is Hannah. This hair is bringing out Hannah. Hannah, like, do we not love Hannah? Hannah is such a babe. She's a beautiful babe. She's a cute babe. Nobody can touch her. Nobody can mess with her. Like, she's just different. Do you know, see, like, she's just different. Do you see the makeup? It's giving different. It's like, let me stop. Anyway, I hope you guys have been doing well. First quarter is almost over. Hope your goals are flourishing. I hope you're flourishing in your goals and your daily living. I'm so mad this hair didn't hold a curl because it was so bomb. It was so cute. I even pin curled the front. It is well. But I also think because I was using the Dyson, like, it wasn't like straight heat. I mean, it was heat, but like you have to cool it to bring out the curls. I also think that's part of it. So we shall see. Anyway, let me finish getting ready and stop wrapping y'all up. We're gonna be vlogging this week. I'm so excited, and I'm starting on Sunday right now, so I'm feeling myself. So yeah, come with me, wedding week. We're gonna have a great time. It's probably not gonna be extensive. It's probably just gonna be like chops. I can't wait to get my nails done. I had to take it off so I can rest my nail beds and let them, you know, breathe. And yeah, we're getting our nails done. I got my eyebrows laminated. I'm gonna insert clips. I got my eyebrows laminated. I love them. They're not even like really done, but this is just my natural brows and she just cleaned them up. So like, yeah, I got them laminated, love them. I'm going to get them done as well. Get my feet done, you know, the whole shebang bang. The whole shebang bang. My dress has finally came. I'm gonna talk about the whole dress situation maybe when I'm driving to church. We can talk about it, cause girl, it was like the devil didn't want me to celebrate my friend. I rebuke you. Anyway, yeah, let me finish getting ready and we'll chop it up. Hi, friend. Good morning. How are you?
I'm here.
Hey, babes. Hey, lovies. I think I'm going to start saying more like, I'm going to start like claiming you guys as babes. Yeah, because you guys are babes, okay? You're a babe. You are beautiful, sexy, amazing babe, man or woman. Anyway, hi, we just left church, y'all. Okay, so for like 2 weeks I was sick. I had the flu and I've started feeling better. For the past 2 days my throat has been giving hikiaga, like it's been giving scratchy, it's been giving I'm trying to sing and it hurts and it's annoying because I'm back in the studio. So many updates. Yeah, that was bothering me. I mean, it's hurting now. But anyway, my friend and I are about to go to, we left church, we're about to go to Hot Pot, K-Pot. Yeah, it's quite literally so hard to like vlog in the car because I don't have a mount in the car. Okay, I think that's better. The lighting is so weird with this hair. What is going on? Okay, anyway, it's fine. It is what it is. But yeah, we're going to Hot Pot. I really got on here to talk about something and I honestly just forgot. Anyway, I'm feeling myself and I saw my crush at church today and we spoke and I'm feeling myself. It's like, I'm kidding. Not kidding. But kidding. When I remember what I'm going to say, I'm going to get back on because I don't remember and I'm just rambling. I love this song so much. Whoa. When I say like people don't know how to drive, what's up, mommy? Anyway, you will never buy me in Jesus' name. I am a child of God. Anyway, guys. Okay, do I not look so golden? Anyway. I just forgot again what I was about to say. Anyway, you guys, I am back in my songwriting bag. I'm back in my music bag. I had to stop for a little bit because I just was not, I don't know. I had to realign my thoughts, you know, like get myself back realigned to who I am and what I want to do and the reason why I want to do it. I'm going the wrong way, but it is well. Yeah, anyway, like, I know that for sure, like right now in this life, in this society, I know for sure who I am and I know what I want to do with my life. And that is music and that is content. Like, I know this is me. I know it. Like, other jobs, I can do it and I can do it with excellence. Am I passionate about it? No. Do I care to continue it? No. So therefore, like, gotta make a Yui, gotta bust a Yui, gotta bust a Yui. Okay, busted a Yui. I almost broke my camera. If it's your birthday and you know it, clap your hands. Yeah.
Hi, are you doing a vlog?
Yeah.
Yay. Y'all, it's my birthday.
Say it again.
It's a bad girl's birthday today.
Oh, please, we don't cuss on my channel.
Oh, okay. It's a bad girl's birthday. It's a
thank
girl.
You.
It's a baddie's birthday today.
It's a child of God's birthday
child
today.
Of God, it's a holiday, public holiday because of me.
It's actually St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, okay. it's my birthday, okay?
When I was so pretty.
When I was born, the earth became so much better.
Yeah, for sure. Purr. It's
so we came to Outback. Well, first we went to Hop Pot. Hop Pot said there was a wait, 30 minutes. We sat down at Outback because we're like, all right, we're just gonna leave. And now we have to leave Outback because the table's ready at Hop Pot. Okay, so we're leaving. Someone else's dinner, like all the friends, they surprised at the same time. And I immediately stressed. Her dress, cut, boom, boom, boom.
I thought they were naked.
No, it was a surprise for someone else. Oh, it's your birthday, it's your birthday. I'm gonna tell them. I'm gonna tell them. I'm gonna tell them you're 30, and I'm gonna tell them you're 29.
Don't project.
She said, don't project. Oh, I wish I had my mic on here. Okay, guys. We came back to Hot Pot again.
You were just here like last week.
I was just here today.
Wait, with who?
My best friend.
Why did you come here?
We always do Hot Pot. It's our tradition whenever she comes home. Whenever we want to talk, we go to Hot Pot.
You gotta eat it again,
baby. You're losing hair.
So much food.
To be shitty, but then you post fake shit online. Everybody thinking, oh, it's still in good life, living good life. Oh my god, I want her life, bro. But no, life
anyway, I'm full. Can young people be quiet? Okay,
it's ours.
I'm so full. I'm so. This is my second time here today. Sorry if you can't hear us, they're loud. Okay.
Hey lovies, first of all, this camera is crooked. Hi lovies, what am I doing? Okay, hi, it is the day before wedding celebration situations. I am literally packing up my room. I just packed up everything. Everything's in the hallway right now. As you can see, wait, you can't see. Okay, as you can see, looks kind of crazy. Everything looks kind of crazy. But I'm trying to get myself situated because I got to go get my toes done within the hour and also work, finish working for the day. I'm a bit tired. Did I eat today? Barely. A little bit. I had breakfast. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. I basically packed up everything. Just got to pack up my snacks and my laptop and put everything in the car now. So I think we're all good. I think we're doing good. I think we're good on time. So. Yeah. Anyway, I just wanted to update y'all. Like, I'm packing up and getting ready for the day. I'm going to take y'all through the day with me at this point, and we're going to start the celebration. Come with me. Hi, cuties. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Hi, friends. Okay, I am on my way now to get my nails done. We are all packed and ready to go for the weekend. Literally, I have everything in the car right now. I look so different with this gear, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, and you know what? Like, this road that takes me to where I get my nails done, every time I get here, I complain because I want people with you. They don't know how to drive. I want people with you. Oh, I'm a driver. I'm like, how do you... I know I'm not really the best example right now because I'm also vlogging, but anyway, we're at a red light, so we're fine. But yeah, I'm about to get my nails done and, well, my toes done because my nails are done. I love them. I think I showed you guys yesterday. Love them so much. Do you see her? I wish you could see the details, like the details. Am I blurry? No, I'm not. Okay, so after I finish doing my toes, I'm actually going to Ulta, and then I will be going or heading over to the hotel that we're all gonna be at. And yeah, I'm excited for my friend. I'm so excited for her. Anyway. Okay guys, I'm back. Okay, just kidding. I am back. We are in a different setting now. We are at the hotel-y. We are at the hotel-y. All right, let me give you guys a quick tour. It's a bit dark in here. I hate when hotel rooms just have like warm, like just warm lighting. Let me give you a tour. Okay, so we come in. It's an adjoining room. We come in and there's your coffee bar. I honestly have my light on. There's your coffee bar. There's your little living room space. This is a king size room that I got, or actually that, like, you know, was reserved for all the bridal party. And then you lead into your room. The bed, I haven't jumped on it yet because I like it like just looking real clean, but I have my own pillowcase. If you know, you know, always carry your own pillowcase, and it's silk, but I like it. It's kind of cute in here, right? And then the television, you can spin it any way you want. That's obviously my bag. And then it leads you into your little closet, a little open concept closet into the bathroom. Do we like the bathroom, guys? Okay, lighting. The lighting is so dark in here. Come on, find me. There she is. This is I. We're here. And then the little bathroom. When I say little, I mean little. But the shower is kind of cute. I love a marble wall in a hotel room because it just gives luxury, I guess, or it gives like nice enough for the price I'm paying. But it's a cute little room just to, you know, honestly get ready, do work and get ready technically. But yeah, it's just a chill room. We're literally just gonna be here to get ready. Like, I was walking in and just like, well, I had to do my payment stuff and check in, which was annoying. I feel like stuff like that is always annoying. But I was walking in and I was thinking, oh wow, we're really not gonna be in here for real. I'm like gonna be working half the day tomorrow, and then it's just gonna be getting ready, and basically everything is starting. And I guess I'll be here a little bit on Friday to get ready, but yeah, it's not too much. But I'm kind of excited. My friend is on her way. The bride's on her way now, actually. We're a little bit earlier than everybody else. I think everybody else is coming tomorrow. I just wanted to come in early because check-in doesn't even start till later, like right when the event starts. So I'm like, yeah, it makes no sense. Let me just come the night before. And that way I'll kind of like just, you know, woosah, relax, find myself, have like a little peaceful time to myself. You know, that's what we want. I'm kind of making this like a staycation situation right now, which I'm honestly trying to do. Just to like, I don't know, boost my mood, boost myself up. Like, just try to do like a staycation a month or just some event for myself once a month just to, you know, give back to myself. Because, you know, you work so hard, you need to enjoy a little bit. So that's what I'm going to start doing. The wedding is obviously not, you know, but I'm going to just take it as a staycation. And then in April, we're going to find something else. We're going to see, maybe New York. But yeah, anyway, I'm about to turn in. I'm about to do some work, like editing and stuff, and then I need to eat. I'm so hungry. And I wasn't able to order food before getting here. Like, order food at work and then bring it here because I was so busy. But I'll find something and I'll eat, and I'll see you guys tomorrow when everything starts. Okay, I'm a little bit wild, insane, anal. I don't know. But whenever I go into any hotel, Airbnb, a different space that's not mine, I have to make it my own. I'm that person. Like, hold on, let me show you. It's not that deep, but like, let me show you. Okay, see, like that. Like, I have my water, I have my apple juice. I'm obsessed with apple juice. I have my popcorners, I have my Welch's because I'm obsessed with Welch's. Those are my snacks of choice. I have my speakers just charging. Yeah, like, I already set up, like, my computer. This is where I'm gonna work. I already set up everything, you know? And look, this is all of my techie stuff, like, content stuff. I need to, that's, like, my light and my, what's it called? Mic. And then my charger, that's the charger for my watch. I'm already charging my fan because we need that. This area still needs to be cleaned up. I'm still setting stuff up, but you know, I still gotta unpack my suitcase and literally put all my clothes away. But this is the bridesmaid's dress. And guys, look what I got. I got the air stick, okay? I got the air stick. So we about to do content, okay? I'm gonna be doing a skincare routine, my nighttime skincare routine tonight. So, do we love her? Do we love her? Like, I've already made it my own. I love making it my own. I still need to get the shower and the bathroom and the clothes, but yeah, that's me. Morning. It is morning. It's Thursday. Girl, I'm tired. Let me stop watching stuff. Girl, I'm so tired. I was working all night just so I can get my work done quickly today before I had to start getting ready. Yeah, I woke up like maybe 2 hours ago. Yeah, 2 hours ago, but I was just like, you know, just shuffling around the bed. But my skin is giving. I didn't even do skincare yet. I just woke up like this. Anyway, we're about to go get breakfast because I was hungry, okay? I was snacking last night, like, so hungry. I was snacking on chips and Welch's because, you know, that's my favorite. Welch's fruit snacks. But I'm about to go get breakfast. I'm going to take my work with me and just, you know, I just want to get this work done. I'm so tired. I think my eyes are showing and I'm going to have to do my eye patch today. What else was I about to say? Anyway, I'm going to take you guys along, you know, getting ready and stuff like that, but right now we're working, okay? Right now we are working. All right. Ooh, I'm tired. I need coffee. Let me go get this food. Okay, so we just did skincare. I literally just filmed it on TikTok. I'm about to go get ready down or help the I'm about to go help downstairs, and my friend is here now. She's working. Bumi, say hi.
Yeah, it's
very last minute. Okay, yeah, okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go help downstairs now. Okay, bye. Like four of us doing it. Hey, Billy. It's the mother.
Wedding weekend. Woo! Oh, I look crazy.
Okay.
This was not there, this box is.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so yeah. Everything is adjustment. The camera, Mattia. Are you zooming in?
Yep. Psych, I'm kidding.
The cameraman said we need to be ready by 3.
No, we have need to have our gaily on because we're gonna do our gaily by 3 because the woman is taking us first. Once we have our gaily on, you have to have your dress on because by 3:30 we're taking pictures.
I thought we were taking pictures by 5:30.
No.
Okay.
5:30 is when it starts.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought that was like a fake.
And I don't know why my notes is not sharing with you.
I told you to send it to me.
I did it one by one to everybody. It's not showing.
Just like
you
told me to be here by
12.
No, because 12 was the time.
Look, I took my time.
And I'd be like Terminator. Get it. We learned our dance. Yeah. Do you feel confident?
Oh yeah, big time.
Big time. We ready? We ready? Why are you not saying anything? Are we ready?
I'm the best.
We're not ready. Okay.
Best one.
Maybe we'll be ready one day.
My music.
Yeah. Hey friends, okay, I look good. On my mama, on my hood, I look fly, I look good. Thank you. I look so yummy. Hi friends, look how sexy she looks. I got my makeup done. We're all getting ready. My friends are in the room with me. Yeah? Yeah? She's putting her wig on so I can vlog her. It's like, it's coming from her scalp. Anyway, look at the hair, y'all. Ready, Bills? Hey, Billy! She's a mother.
I'm a mother.
Every time.
I'm a mother.
Every time, she's a mother. Anyway, we're about to go get our ghillies put on. So, you want to go in the room with me? Y'all want to come? Comment down below if you want to come. Okay, let's go get the ghillie done. Okay? 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 Let's go.
I'm just having it on.
In high school, I used to have like all black, and then I do like a pink. I have blonde like in the back.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
My dad never let me do that.
That's the only way I can like hide it from my dad. My mom would like it.
My dad would be like, "What's that? Are you a demon?"
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh my gosh.
I was coming for you. Hi, mama.
Guys,
let's go to light. Guys,
oh, wow.
Oh my gosh, you ate the Galea.
You ate. Well, that's beautiful. It's very intricate.
It is. I'm scared. And the thing is, just like it just looked like she was bunching it up.
Yeah.
But she really ate it.
Now that's beautiful. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Okay.
Sorry, you guys need to get your.
You guys please leave. You're holding up the.
Like vlogging. It's up. Hi, ladies. Hi, sexy ladies. Wow. Where my sexy gone? Where my sexy. Wait, where my sexy gone? Who is this sexy fine lady? Hello, sexy girl. You look. Ooh, scrumdily yum yum.
Is
Abraham? Mm-hmm. She showed this for you?
We
eating alone. Ooh.
Who's
this
for you?
Okay.
Somebody in Baltimore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so
we're
about to do a reveal.
Hi, bride.
Hi, bride.
Hello.
Hi,
bride.
Hi.
Oh, y'all look good. You already see the bride.
Yes. Yes. I'm scared. You're getting married.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
I'm not crying. I'm not crying.
It's a model face for me.
No, like.
Yeah, it was the way she came out, and this was to the back. Can you do it again, please?
What's really?
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
I'm saying it was like food.
What's wrong with your friend?
Behave yourself, honestly.
Look how she's tearing up.
She's been tearing up the whole time.
I always tear up.
Since you said she liked all your pictures, she's been tearing up.
No. Oh, yeah. No, because you're saying, Rhonda tried to say, I like your pictures, and I'm like, girl, you crazy right now.
Why are my lashes still on?
You crazy. We sat there liking all my photos.
For the room, yeah. Because you're doing like a nudish, right? Nude color. Oh, so we just give, do we just give you everything already?
White. Oh, I'm having yellow and my white. Wedding bouquet. Oh, I should get some for y'all's bouquet too.
Do you want to?
Because I have white some ones? For my bouquet as well.
Okay.
And I was gonna get the anemone.
We were talking about that.
Should I get the bigger monoculus?
The what?
The bigger ones instead of the mini ones?
Yeah. Do they have yellow? Well, the pink one's cute.
Pink one's so
cute. Yeah, for the room. Probably just need one, right? Because you're going to put stuff around, yeah. Ooh, wait, is that one more than that orangey yellow one?
I don't know. Oh, this?
I'm saying, no, that one. I'm saying, is it more than getting this?
Cool.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well, the flower bunch is just gonna have to be fire, but the labor.
Timer. These are so pretty. How many?
I'm just getting one bunch of everything.
Yeah. We'll just scatter it.
Okay, those are regular balloons. Okay, I think we have let me look at the flower.
The base?
I mean, the
Girl, I don't know no flowers. Yeah. I just know how I like them pretty.
Bright red one.
Oh, or the pink ones. Do we have pink yet? Because we have orange.
We have blush.
Do you want to do yellow? Let me see. Oh, let me walk. That one's pretty. I'm coming. I want to get married. Oh. This and the pink. That color will be popping. Yeah. Yeah.
Did you like it? Okay.
That one.
This pink one or
yeah.
This one?
No, this one's softer. That one's giving birthday.
Okay. And then
with that orange around it. That would be so pretty.
So should we get any more of these?
You're trying to do a little cycle camera too. Put it together. With that. Yeah, that's pretty. And then an orange around it will make it cute.
So grab the orange one.
Hey, caramel.
Oh, my.
How do I look? Wow. I think I look tired. Well, actually, I do. I need like. I need to debuff my face. We're having a good day, I think. We're trying to find tubes, individual tubes for flowers. Yeah. Okay, so here are the flowers that we're getting for bouquet in our bridal suite. Oh, so gorgeous. So gorgeous. I can't wait. Coming. So we were just cutting a bunch of flowers and then we set all this up. With that, we went to the wholesale flowers, right, to buy all these flowers. And then the girls draped this. And then Angel and I just did this. Well, mostly Angel. But aren't they gorge? So gorge. Anyway.
Let's
just say hi.
The names? What's your
hello.
Round two of the hair. I'm the last person, finally, right? We're almost done. Almost done. We're like, wait, how long have you been here?
Since 12.
Yikes, not a 9-hour shift.
Yeah.
Oh. 8-hour shift, 9-hour shift. Wow.
Bye.
Okay, bye, Billy. Bye.
Nah,
it's late.
Your bus and
there. I know.
And there. 10.
Hi, lovies. Good morning. Good morning. It is wedding day. It is currently 6:45 a.m. I'm masking my face right now. I'm actually about to wash it. Who's texting me? We're trying to get ready. I'm just trying to get myself ready so I can go get my makeup done, which I wasn't supposed to be doing first, but now I am. So, like, I just got to it this morning. So I'm trying to rush myself. So yeah, doing my skincare real quickly, prepping my skin because it's about to be an early makeup. So my skin needs to be so that there's no, it doesn't fail. My makeup doesn't fail for 14 hours. Dang. 6 a.m. Dang. Anyway, I'm about to do my skincare and we're gonna go get our makeup done together. Okay. Okay. I didn't even say. Hair has changed. We got our hair done last night. I was the last person to get my hair done, which is wild. I was the last person to get my hair done. Went to bed late and I have to now wake up mad early, rushed to get my makeup done. That's kind of wild. But, you know, it's fine. Hair is done. We're okay. It's cute. It's laying right now. We're about to go get it revamped or like touched up and finished after my makeup. So yeah, it's a lot going on. Just come with us. You guys are probably like, what did she use to mask her face? Her face looks regular. I just washed my face first of all. Hold on. I was masking my face with the Clarins Cryo Flash Cream Mask, you know, to like firm and cool your face. It does all that. Yes, the Instant Tightening, Firming, and Glow Booster. Sure. Now I'm going to use the Snail Mucin, Power Snail Mucin Hydration Sheet. Porque we going to be hydrated, okay? Oh, Jesus. Let me just do my skincare without you guys, because I know this camera's going to die, and I didn't bring my charger, which is wild. Oh, this is mad interesting. Oh, wow. This is very Snail Mucin. That looks so crazy. So crazy. Okay. And I let this sit for, I'm not gonna go for the full 10 minutes because there's no time. There is no time. So, okay, I'm basically done my skincare. I'm not doing a full step of skincare. I'm just doing more hydrated products for my skin. Just so it's really ready and it's not too much products on my face before my makeup is done. I'm gonna rush there right now. And my skin is looking great and hydrated. I love that mask. I actually did the, y'all saw it already. But I'm using my favorite moisturizer. You guys know I love this brand. Oh, come on. This is the Peach and Lily Matcha Pudding Antioxidant Cream. It's such a pudding. Like, it feels very soft and supple on your skin, and it just hydrates so well. Also protects against pollutants. So yeah, you guys, this is one of my favorite moisturizers ever. And oh, I should have put, oh my god, we're just gonna put it on top. It's fine. I should have done that first before the moisturizer, but I forgot. I'm just gonna put it on top. It's all glass skin. This is my Peach and Lily Glass Skin Refining Serum. That's what we are using. Yeah. Okay. And then I'm just gonna let all that set in, put the rest on my hands, because why not? On my, yeah, my fingers, my phalanges. Okay, we are leaving. I'm gonna spray my face with the Peach and Lily Veil Mists. This is the Peach and Lily Veil Mist Glass Skin Spray. Hydration is key when doing makeup, okay? When doing your skincare, always do hydration. I'm actually gonna set my brows with the 24-hour brow setter. I don't know if she's going to be doing anything, but because my eyebrows are laminated, I kind of have to set it down. So let me rush and go. We're gonna go together. Let's just go.
Part two.
Hair is getting done. Want me to do it? Cause I'm okay. We gotta get the dough. Hello.
Thank you.
Hi, friend.
Hi.
You look cute, girl.
Thank you.
Okay. Billy's makeup is done. Oh, thank you, girl. Thank
you. You're not sleeping tonight.
What sleep? No sleep. Wake up.
Yeah, baby.
Billy. Hey, girl, hey.
You make up done.
You're so cute. hair's done. She's a cutie. Ooh, I'm a cutie. Okay, now we're going to get our makeup done. Y'all, not my makeup, not my camera. About to die, and I forgot my charger. I'm legit gonna see if any of the photographers have a Canon charger and charge my camera. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah. Okay, guys, here are the planners for today. Hey, what's up?
Are you a
vlogger? Basically.
Oh,
really? Literally got a camera in here.
Okay.
Hi, love. How are you?
I'm good.
What time did you wake up this morning?
4 a.m.
Oh, so I woke
did
up.
Did you wake up for
yeah. Okay. Let me tell you what time I woke up. At 2.
Okay.
Because somebody was next door enjoying life. Can you put 8? It's fine. I'll go back down. enjoying life. And it was... Here I am. My makeup done. Try not to be loud because it's literally 7 a.m. Hello? Nene. You're getting your makeup done. Okay, good. Good morning. How you doing? Wow, wait, no, it is airbrushed.
That's what I said.
Did you really? It is. She is a beaut. She is a babe. We're getting our gifts. Oh. So good.
You can do it, just squeeze.
Everything? I love it. Oh, girl. Hi, baby girl.
Yeah.